in terms of being an ambassador, he has done quite a lot. In terms of being a brand to our musical circles, you are something else. My main worry now is, will we ever have a replacement for such a fellow? There will never be another Mtukudzi.